We should talk.
You're right. Let's talk about how your mother just turned one of my best friends against us.
I am sorry about Dr. Banner. It is always hard when our comrades fall.
I appreciate that, Hunter. But you don't have to tell me about war. I've fought my share of them.
Then you know the risk. As did he.
We're all willing to risk our lives. But this is different. What Lilith did to Banner was unthinkable. She changed him. Listen. I know what happened to Bruce isn't your fault.
But
I'd be a fool if I said I trust you completely. You're Lilith's kid. Could your mother turn you the same way she turned Bruce? What if she has already?
If that were the case, none of you would be standing here right now.
You might be right, which is part of the problem. I don't know anymore. This is beyond anything I've ever faced before. These people look to me for guidance, but it feels like I'm stumbling around in the dark.
I was told you are a soldier.
I was. A long time ago.
Then you know war is always uncertain. Learn from this experience, and ensure that it never happens again. Or give in to doubt, and surrender now.
Improvise, adapt, and overcome. Not exactly my branch of the service, but I get the point. You know, I think I might have misjudged you, Hunter.
I am the child of the Dark Mother. It is only right for you to be wary.
I appreciate that, but the truth is, I was angry about Bruce, and I took it out on you. That's on me. I'm sorry. Let's start over. Hi. I'm Steve Rogers. What do you say we get to know each other?
How do you like being an Avenger?
Maybe it's the soldier in me, but I just like being part of a team.
Is that why you created them to begin with?
I think you misunderstand. I didn't create the Avengers.
I was under the impression you were their leader.
I'm good with tactics. That's all it is. Believe it or not, I didn't join the Avengers until the first time Bruce quit. He didn't take that well at all. Nearly tore apart New York.
Dr. Banner? Impossible.
He's a different person when he's angry. You haven't seen anything yet.
And still you let him come back?
Everyone makes mistakes, Hunter. Ours are just larger than most.
I sense there is a past between you and Crossbones.
He's a mercenary. Real name, Brock Rumlow.
Does not seem to like you very much.
We go way back. He even killed me once.
So you are an immortal.
Only if you listen to the Avengers marketing team. It's a long story, but no, I bleed just the same as you. Well, not the same as you, or Carol, or Bruce. Even Tony and Steven, I guess. But look, I'm mortal.
I am glad we had a chance to speak, Steve Rogers.
I am too, Hunter. You're not too bad at this leadership thing yourself. Starting to feel like I could go another 12 rounds. No time like the present. See you around, Hunter.
Let's be real. We all know what's going to happen with Banner and Lilith, and it rhymes with the word sulk. And when Banner gets sulky, whoever he hurts is going to be on Tony's hands.
Lilith has a hope now. And here I thought we were in this shit before.
Now that Banner has turned all evil scientist, I'm worried about what he'll do to Wanda.
I don't want to think about it. I just want her home.
Well, you know my thoughts on the matter.
Yes, Sarah, but not everyone's like you.
You wanted a word?
Yes, about Banner.
What my mother has done to him is a tragedy.
I wish that was all it was. You need to fully understand the gravity of the threat he poses to us now.
Banner is a brilliant scientist. No doubt Lilith will find a way to exploit that.
You've never met his alter ego. See, Lilith doesn't just have Banner's genius IQ at her disposal. She has the Hulk, and that's like having a god fight by her side.
Not for long. We will get him back.
You know that's not possible.
If he is as grave of a threat as you say, we have to try.
No, Hunter, he is beyond saving. All we can do now is figure out a way to protect ourselves from him. Okay, I've said my piece. I just hope you heard it. You've never fought anything like the Hulk before. I fear we may experience painful repercussions from Tony's softer side. In battle, we must make sacrifices. Tony Stark let sentimentality stay.
I told you I don't want to talk about it.
Not talking about it won't make it less real. Banner has betrayed us and the tower has fallen. As Lilith rises, we fall.
We were always so worried about the damage the Hulk could do. Quietly cheered to ourselves when we thought he might be gone for good. We never once considered what Banner's mind is capable of, unhinged. I should have seen this coming.
Beating yourself up will not bring the tower back. I should know. I've been where you are now, spending countless hours blaming myself for the loss of the Sanctum, for Wanda.
Yeah? Well, maybe you didn't blame yourself enough. Some of us don't shrug off our failures so casually.
I know you're angry, but if you're looking for a punching bag, may I suggest using the one in the yard and not me?
There you go again, throwing in the towel before the fight is over.
You're the only one who's fighting. Now take it outside, Tony. I've had enough. I fear the loss of his tower might break Tony. I wish I could comfort him, but alas, I fear he's tired of me. Perhaps you will have better luck reaching him. Perhaps Banner still may prove an ally before the end.
Man, I never thought Dr. Banner's mind could get hacked. Poor guy.
Sentimentality gets us killed. And don't think for a second that Lilith doesn't know how to exploit that.
Don't worry. We'll get them back. Both of them.
I get where Tony's coming from. If a midnight sun turned vampire, well, let's just say I don't know anything about it.
Let me guess. You're here to tell me I screwed up. That I should have taken the shot at Banner when I had the chance. Go ahead, Hunter. What are you waiting for? Say it! Tell me I screwed up!
You did not do anything wrong, Tony. You just could not bring yourself to kill your comrade.
I was weak. I let my love for him get in the way.
No, Tony. Your loyalty and empathy are strengths, not weaknesses.
The hell they are! They blinded me to what was actually going on! Damn it! Why didn't I see Bruce slipping away? I should have known something was going on with him. All the red flags were there, and I ignored them. Some grand genius I am. I have 3 masters, a PhD from MI-freaking-T, and I sat at the helm of one of the planet's greatest companies, but I couldn't even see what was screaming right in front of my face. How did I let him play me like that?
Banner did not fool just you. He fooled us all.
Yeah, well, if anyone here should be foolproof, it should be me.
You are not the first brilliant man Lilith has deceived. We are not in control anymore, Tony. No one is safe. No fortress impenetrable. Not now. With my mother emboldening Hydra forces, there is nothing she cannot touch.
You know, this little pep talk isn't really working for me.
And perhaps I should take my leave.
Yeah, you do that, boss. Leave.
to get Lilith to release Banner. It's based on this really old movie. But we need an old priest and a young priest. I trust Tony. Most of the time, he always has a plan, and... Hey, Hunter, you haven't seen Tony around, have you? I thought he might want to talk after what happened out there. It's not his fault. I've always heard Don't Make Banner Mad, and I've seen him mad a few times, but this...
Hashtag, who avenges the Avengers is trending on social media. Midnight Suns, that's who.
This is a little cryptic.
It's a clue. Don't worry if you can't solve her riddles all at once. I'll translate new clues every night.
But the Abbey grounds are huge. How will I know where to look?
You used to love running around these grounds as a child. If you need a refresher, study your map. Hunter, hello. Hunter, I see the battle at the Avengers Tower has left you relatively unscathed.
Relatively, but Lilith has done far more damage than even we imagined.
Yes, I've heard about what happened with Dr. Banner. Lilith is flexing her power in more ways than one. If we weren't the target of her ire, I might have said I was impressed by her growing resourcefulness.
She has already proven to be just as powerful as ever.
I think our new friends have finally come to realize that. Lilith is not to be trifled with.
At least it was not a fatal lesson.
You can be sure that Lilith is only going to get more dangerous the longer this goes on. And while we may be forced to wait for her next move, you can still continue your work on the grounds.
You think it will help?
The more you come to understand about your mother, the better prepared you'll be when it comes time to face her again. And if you happen to gain a blessing or two from the old gods in the process, I'm sure it can't hurt.
I will keep looking for more of Wanda's notes and other materials.
Let me know if you need my help, dear.
Why are we moping around? Let's get out there and avenge the Avengers Tower. Not good. Nope. Don't like losing.
Oh, poor thing. It pains me to see you so angry with me.
As it pains me to lose a valued friend.
Bruce will be pleased to know you feel as such. He appreciates your companionship as well.
You misunderstand me. I do not miss Dr. Banner. I mourn him. Yet another soul fallen to your twisted call.
More lies taught to you by Sarah and her pet witch. I do not compel Dr. Banner. I released him. Released him from the shackles of those who've sought to control him his entire life. Such a unique mind. Such a powerful soul. Held in check for so long by his lesser. I cannot help but see the similarity to you, precious child. Will you not allow me to help you achieve the same? To find a true purpose. Achieve peace.
I will only know peace upon your death.
And I would happily die for you, if it would truly give you that.
I am sure.
But we both know it is far more complicated than that. My sister has raised you to be a weapon. Tricked you into believing that's all you are, all you want to be. I am here to show you you are more than that. When the time comes, you will stand by my side, freely. I would never have it otherwise.
And I thought I was the one who was dreaming.
You have been asleep far too long, child. You must pierce the veil of their false prophecy and... wake up!
Never get used to that.
Wanda falls and everyone's like, oh, freaking well, she was kind of... What do you think? You don't think this whole Bruce Wanda thing is fair either, right?
Fair? What do you mean, Nico?
Oh, come on. You see the double standard too? I know you do. All they care about is losing Bruce. It's as if Wanda never existed. Now we all have to sit around and cuddle Stark through his grief. Who was there for us when Wanda was taken, huh? Where was our Kleenex and freaking group therapy?
Me, Nico, I was there for you.
Yeah, well, maybe being there for someone is not enough.
Then what is enough, Nico?
Action, that's what. You know, I bet if they had a shot at saving their precious Banner Boy, they wouldn't hesitate. How long has Wanda been gone? We've waited long enough for someone to take action. And action is just what I might take.
No! Oh, and you were so close to not...
Hey, can I ask a favor? Oh, thanks, Hunter.
Hunter.
Looking forward?
Hey, Hunter.
Mind if I join you?
Please do. Whoa.
Hmm?
I just realized we're nearly the same age. It's kind of blowing my mind.
Why?
In my head, you're ancient. No offense, but you've actually lived fewer years than I have. So, are you one of the kids, or the second oldest adult? I don't know how to treat you.
I'm glad you brought this up. I am unhappy with how you have treated me.
Oh man, was it the ancient thing? Because...
As your elder, I expect breakfast delivered daily outside my room.
I'm not the best cook, but...
I expect you to launder my battle garb after every mission.
There's a washing machine? Magic said we had to use the creek.
And walk Charlie twice a day. Do not touch her waist, for its hellish nature will make your hair fall out.
Okay, you're definitely one of the kids. That's an impressively straight face. Now that's an excellent time.
Hang out, it really doesn't feel like the world is ending.
If Hydra wants a straight-up fight, then I say give them everything you've got.
Got it all planned out. That'll work.
Interesting.
That was really something.
Take this!
Smooth sailing so far.
Lilith certainly made them enthusiastic.
I've been...
How did I get to hit you back?
Time's up.
Oh, I thought we were finished. It's almost going too well.
Shines on the most dutiful. Challenge the Sorcerer Supreme.
Does that attention mean I'm the weak one?
Keep trying. Maybe you'll get lucky. We've got company. I hope you're ready for this.
Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
Save this one just for you! Something?
Succeed, right?
Fish in a barrel.
The odds are still in my favor.
Hmm.
focus there.
Not bad.
Watch closely. Stamina.
This shouldn't take long. How much is Lilith paying you guys anyway? Hey, it can't be enough. Sure, why not? What are the qualifications to be a Hydra officer? I'd have guessed a warm body, but I think Lilith solved that too. I don't do this for just anyone.
Sure, but let's see if you do that without the suit.
Agamotto, protect me.
Not a problem. Don't make the same mistake twice.
Hopefully they learned their lesson, but we all know that's wishful thinking.
Magic surprise party is nearly upon us. Party is prepped and everyone did their part and I'm not even stressing about it. That Parker guy is chatty, but he worked fast and made the time fly.
That is good to hear.
Oh, it's nearly time. Head to the party, wait with the others. I'll bring magic, you yell surprise when we walk in, and then the party is on!
I will head there now.
Surprise!
Oh my, what a surprise.
Happy birthday?
I had no idea.
Haven't been to a surprise party in years.
Who was it for?
What a delightful distraction. Though I find my work at the Forge invigorating, the occasional entertainment prevents burning out.
It is good to take a break when you can.
Oh, I meant literal burning from the inside out. One of the hazards of manipulating Hellfire.
Did you get her anything?
Gift card.
This all came together nicely.
Are you surprised?
Somewhat. Nico's plans get ahead of her, at times. But this is... it's quite pleasant.
From everything I'd heard about the Abbey, I Hadn't expected it to be so festive.
What did you hear?
Just the basics from Tony and Carol. They made it sound like a wayward home for troubled youths.
Do you believe that?
So far, I see heroes throwing a birthday party for one of their teammates. It's what the Avengers used to do before we got so busy. Treasure these moments. They'll keep you going when times are tough.
What concern?
Been a while since we've been able to let loose.
The Avengers, you mean?
Yeah, we've been busy. We see far too much of each other, and yet nowhere near enough. I can't stop thinking about Bruce. I want to hate him for what he did, but I keep wondering if this was our fault. He always gets into trouble when he's alone. Did we blow him off? Did he reach out, but we missed it? I don't know.
Yes, that might be what happened. Do not let it happen with the others.
Yeah, I'm not always the best with interpersonal stuff. Doesn't mean I can't get better at it. Enough of my moping. I'm going to enjoy this party. I suggest you do the same. We're go for cake, right?
Soon. And save some for the rest of us.
No promises.
This is great. I wish the other heroes did stuff like this.
Celebrate birthdays?
Yeah. I guess it's difficult when you don't know each other's real names, or actual birthdays, which would completely invalidate our secret identities. But why are we talking about this when there's cake to cut?
You know what they call this? The calm before the storm.
What makes you say that?
Just a feeling.
This party was a great idea. Maybe it'll cheer up the Avengers.
You think so?
It's a party, right? I hope it helps them feel at home.
Just me, or is Magic not having a good time?
I heard Magic does not like surprises.
No, that can't be it. We're friends. I'd know if that was true, right? I don't get it. Everyone loves surprise birthday parties. I should know. I missed out on a few when I was on the run.
Why are you so concerned?
Wanda is gone. Bruce Banner is fighting for the other team, and the world's going to actual hell if we don't stop it. A birthday party is a good way to lift everyone's spirits. I'm sure we can fix this. You mind letting her know it's time to cut the cake?
Sure.
Okay, I'll be right there.
What?
Are you all right?
No, this is too much. It is all Nico's fault. And here she comes to fish for praise. I have endured enough of this. This has gone on long enough. You made me the center of attention I do not need at a party I did not want. So what do you want now? To cut the cake?
Magic, wait.
Fine! I will cut the cake!
Happy birthday?
Liliana's my friend. How could I have missed this?
You should not blame yourself.
And why not? If I'd paid attention to what she wanted, I wouldn't have driven her away. I want to fix this, but I can't follow her to Limbo. Although, maybe you could?
This is your mess. You clean it up.
Without magic, we have no way to fight Lilith. And I can't talk to her when she's angry. Limbo itself might see me as a threat.
What about me?
You won't be in danger. She likes you, in her own way.
Fine. I will do this. How does it work?
The staff of one can bring you close to her. When you find her, could you talk to her? Make sure she's all right? That's all I care about.
Is this a one-way trip?
It shouldn't be. Once you find magic, she can open a portal to send you back. Hopefully, both of you.
How different will this be from our usual trips through Limbo?
I know as much as you do. The landscapes might be trippier than usual.
What is the best way to approach magic?
I feel like I'm the last person you should ask. I'm sure the others have some advice.
All right. Send me after magic.
Okay. Here goes nothing. When blood is shed, let the Staff of One emerge.
You
made a wish, and I'm in the business of granting wishes. Tell me, why does your heart ache?
They forgot. Today is my...
Oh, sweetly, your birthday. What an awful way to learn what your family truly thinks of you.
They don't love me. Nobody does.
I can bring you to a magical kingdom, make you its queen, loved by all in its domain. But you have to wish it so.
I could never be as special as a queen.
Now. That's a lie your family would tell you. I happen to know you're a very special girl.
Before we go, I have a question.
Of course. Ask me anything, my queen.
Are you a monster?
Oh, child, I'm so much more than that. I'm a friend. The only one you'll ever need.
A house in Limbo? What is this place?
Hunter, what are you doing here? It is not possible to enter Limbo without my knowing. How did you get here?
Nico used the Staff of One.
Of course. And why did she not come herself?
I cannot speak for Nico. That is a question for her.
I don't need to know tonight, but she will answer for this. Wait. If you found your way to this place, what did you hear?
I will never share what I heard with anyone.
That is a kindness. You must understand, it is my deepest shame. The creature you heard brought me here, but my childish needs cursed me to this terrible place. I lost my childhood to one bad choice. I trusted a silver tongue instead of my own family.
I want to know who did this to you.
I did this to myself. The creature held no power over me until I allowed it. This day is an anniversary of my weakness. Nothing more.
You cannot let this build up inside you. You have to share it.
Now I have, and there is little more to say. I should stay here this evening. I can endure the stares and whispers, but not tonight.
I should get going. Can you open a portal?
Yes, in a moment.
About Nico.
What should I tell her?
Tell her... I don't know. Tell her what you will. She should not have done this. I should not have responded as I did. Yet here we are.
Could you tell me about the creature you mentioned?
Something I hope you never have the misfortune to meet. I can't say no more.
Why not?
It hears when you speak its name. I refuse to give it this satisfaction.
What happened to it?
An eviction, of sorts.
A permanent one?
That is my hope.
Why does this look like your room in the Abbey?
It doesn't. My room in the Abbey looks like this one. For years, this was the only place in Limbo where I was safe. Where I felt at home.
The creature said many strange things about you. How much was true?
None. All were lies to manipulate a stupid child. The creature brought me here to rule this place, but not as I do now. It desired a servant. Loyal, unthinking. A stupid child who believed its lies. I took great pleasure in disappointing it.
I should get going.
I will open a portal for you.
Good night, Magic.
See you, Hunter. This birthday was no good, but you kept it from being awful.
I should get going.
See you, Hunter.
You were gone for so long. Did you find Magic?
I did. She is going to spend the night in Limbo.
Is she doing all right? Is she mad at me?
Once she is back, the two of you should talk.
Of course, you're right. I'm just glad she's doing better. I can't thank you enough for doing this. Don't know how this would have ended without you. Good night, Hunter.
Good night, Nico.
Sorry, dear. Hope I didn't startle you. Hunter, you saw her, didn't you? Wanda.
What does she want?
What we all want. To be found.
But Sarah does not want to find her.
I will always love Sarah. Even her stubbornness, even her rigidity. Even when she's wrong. And she is wrong this time. She still blames Wanda for my death.
How do I convince her Wanda is still out there?
You can't. Sarah won't believe it until she sees Wanda with her own eyes. I know you didn't know Wanda, but I did. She's family, Hunter. We cannot leave her behind. Besides, we can't win this battle against your mother without her. So find her, Hunter. Bring her back. For all our sakes. What are you doing here, Hunter? You need to find the Midnight Suns and save Wanda. And you need to do it now.
Hydra forces have taken the Sanctum, Tower, and most of the best retail outlets in Manhattan. They keep making moves. About time we did the same.
Our intel points to Lilith being in the Sanctum. That's where we need to strike.
Been there, done that. Wasn't our finest hour.
That symbiote shell has withstood everything we've thrown at it. Lilith chose Venom for good reason.
Don't forget about Bruce.
Never. Look, the Avengers were formed for good reason. And I'm assuming the Suns were too. I haven't seen a threat yet this group can't overcome. So we can put our heads together, find a way to do the impossible. Or we could just wait for Hydra to come knocking on our doors. I don't know about you, but I don't like playing defense. So I say to hell with Lilith and her pet symbiote monster. Let's take the Sanctum back.
Aw, I've missed these little talks.
Yeah, okay. I'm slightly convinced. Guess it couldn't hurt to talk with Professor Von Spooky, see if we can't come up with something together.
Now that is the definition of impossible.
Let us know if you come up with any ideas.
What's up, Big H?
Always on the hunt, right?
Everything all right, caretaker?
That's what I wanted to ask you. You seem distracted lately. Not quite yourself. I feel like something must be going on with you, and I wish you'd tell me what.
You are right. Something has been distracting me.
What is it, Hunter? I hope you know you can tell me anything.
The Scarlet Witch. She reached out to me in my dreams.
What? Are you sure it was her?
Yes.
I appreciate you trusting me enough to tell me. Wanda was... is... powerful. Go find Nico and the rest of the Suns and tell them to come speak to me. Immediately. If Wanda is alive and reaching out to you, she might be under Lilith's control. They should be warned.
No demons to report here, boss.
So, word on the street is that the Abbey just got a massive shipment of artisan sodas. I thought we could throw a couple back, like partners on the force in one of those buddy cop movies.
Throw back? Ah, yes, like a toast? Agatha was quite fond of them.
Bad idea. Know any good ones?
Well, my Asgardian is quite rusty, but I suppose I could try. Of course, I would need some sort of goblet to throw into the mirror, and a nice sharp axe for the
How about I go first, just to set a nice safe benchmark? So, what flavor soda can I get you?
There is more than one flavor?
Oh yeah, there's Thor's Thirst, Black Widow Bubbles, Loki Lime, Radioactive Rockenberry...
Radioactive what?
You know what? You just chill there, and I'll pick one out for you. Partner.
Have you seen any of the Midnight Suns? I need to speak to them.
I think I overheard Blade talking about how he was going to the chapel, which is weird. I didn't think vampires could go into churches or chapels or whatever. See what I know about the supernatural. Hope he doesn't think Carol is gonna meet him there.
Thank you, Peter.
No problemo. Hope you find them.
Of sorts. That is what Agatha used to say, anyway.
What sort? The dark sort?
A discernment spell. Well, more of a tracking ritual, like a seance. And no, it's not dark. I got it right from the source. I'll put it back before Caretaker even knows it's missing.
Hey man, we gotta try something. I mean, it has to be a sign, right? That all four of us had the same dream of Wanda? Make that five.
You win. Ouija away, or whatever.
Lock the door. Remember, once we start, we don't stop. Keep your mind focused on Wanda. Ego, Spiritus, Ad.
Got it.
What did I just say?
Do not break the connection.
Okay, sorry. Right.
This is how Atlantis sank.
Ego, Spiritus, Ad, Me.
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 Whoa! Anyone else see that?
She said not to break the connection.
Well, you just did.
Ego Spiritus Ad Me.
Ego Spiritus Ad Me.
Ego Spiritus Ad Me.
Was that our fault?
I think so. It's too late.
Spiritus Ad Me. Ego Spiritus.
Crap.
Trust those two to chant their own names.
I am going to open a rift to the negative zone in their showers when we get home.
If we get home. There's no telling where that screwed up spell sent us. This could be a broom closet in the basement of Dr. Doom's castle, for all we know. Or a storage nook on Galactus's world ship. Holding pen on a Skrull cruiser. Oh, maybe the inside of Robbie's brain.
There. Something powerful. Something strong. Something foul. That's where we begin.
Of course you were gonna say that.
Thank you.
explains the foulness.
Ah, the illustrious hunter. And friends?
Really? You still follow me on Super Lake?
Not ring the bell.
I can tear through the fabric of space and time itself.
It doesn't matter.
Let the fool prattle on. We must be on to something.
I cannot fathom how you found this facility, but I will soon enough. Your names may escape me, but you most assuredly will not.
Oh, we will see about that.
This facility appears in no records, on no maps, not even in the minds of these loyal soldiers. So the question remains, how are you here?
Just a little of the old abracadabra. No big deal for a squad of ultra dogs. And well-known heroes like us.
They move to the shadows. Now that was something.
Possible intruders. This is the last group I would expect. I suppose there was a high probability that the hunter would be drawn to this location. But you two? What were your names again? Nancy and Margaret?
Okay, now he's just messing with us.
Sent you here to die. I hope you are to. The light is on our side. Let us see if they have an answer for this.
Yours.
Hail Hydra!
Sire's order!
You can cut that out any time!
You are going to pay for that.
I should get you going.
I'd be careful where you wave your staff, or swords, or whatever other enchanted LARPing weapons you brought into my facility. The modifications I've made to the Gamma Accelerator have rendered it quite volatile. I wonder if you get hurt. The mind probe is far less reliable when the brain is damaged.
Tony Stark was right. You are... I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Here we go. Let's see how they handle this.
Situation is under control. You're
mine. I will remember your face.
You think that would stop me?
It's hard to tell. Are we underground or maybe we're in space? That'd be a lot cooler than another Hydra meat locker in New York.
You mean you honestly don't know? Just tearing your way through whatever Hydra facility you miraculously stumble upon?
Like smashing breath.
Possibly match your story. Your fate is sealed. That's not good. This is a serious predicament.
Pissing me off. Watch for
very effective.
We may have a problem here. More high.
Always hold a grudge.
You're ready now. Time to test your worth.
I'm starting to suspect not everything is as it seems. There was no data breach, and you've barely raised an eye towards the Gamma Accelerator since your arrival. Perhaps you have a different motivation.
Yeah, caving in your face.
Unlikely on so many levels.
Walk in the light.
Thank you, friend. Together, we are on the track.
Some for the rest of us. Now that was something.
Get out of there!
I could use your aid.
About how this visit came about. Far too amateurish an operation for Carol, or even Tony. It's not the how I should be focusing on, but the why. You're not here for the Gamma Accelerator at all, are you?
No.
The truth is far more delightful. Of course it is. Well, by all means, then, have at it.
Point wouldn't surprise me if Thanos himself walked out of that thing.
Wanda!
No.
Oh, Wanda.
We were too late. She belongs to Lilith now. Death is her only chance for release.
What? Hell no! No, that's not how we work. Haven't you learned anything yet? Leave her alone, you monster!
Oh, I assure you, Miss Maximoff is free to do as she pleases.
She appears neither free nor pleased to me.
Really?
Wanda, is there something you'd like to say to your friend?
Already hers.
It's all starting to make sense. Tony must have known that I would need her energies to help stabilize the reaction. Perhaps he thought her connection to the two of you would somehow prevent the inevitable slaughter about her. But perhaps you're simply his canaries in the coal mine. In either case, I may have underestimated him.
You sure you're all right there, Brucey? Sounding a little unhinged.
He is starting to ramp like Faustus.
Being a fascist wasn't good enough, huh? You had to get into demon worship too?
I guess the gloves are off.
Forget this! This is the only way.
Commandos here! Hold position!
Lose yourself in her words. Your I am the instrument of her wrath.
Genuine astonishment. Just like before with Tony and Steve at the tower. I wonder, have we heroes always been so trusting? So gullible?
There is no we anymore. I forfeited that fight. My mother's puppets.
Yet here you are, trying to save. I suppose I should add Ilaya.
Should be good.
But I thought we were friends. Mother guides my hand now.
Looks like we're not done yet.
Your sacrifice will not.
Remember why we're here. Wanda, snap out of it! We don't want to hurt you!
You cannot hurt me. The Mother will never let anyone hurt me. Ever again.
More of Lilith's lies.
Invigorating.
Strongest was no match for us. Like myself every day.
Reinforcing.
mother's embrace. Let her warmth envelop you. Make you whole.
There is nothing left in her eyes. Nothing of Wanda.
Such peace. Such a harmony of energies flowing through one form. She really is something, isn't she? I always believed the Scarlet Witch was powerful, but through Lilith, Wanda Maximoff has become transcendent.
Shut up, both of you!
You know this more than I do. We can't just kill each other down here.
Oh, I think that's exactly what you're going to have to do.
No one's coming.
Now you're starting to sound like Crossbones.
Protect me. Prepare yourself. Vision cannot be denied. I bring you chaos. Stay right there. For my retaliation.
I've heard a great deal about Wanda, but now I finally see her power with my own eyes.
You can't How could you do that to a friend?
Once again. That won't stop me. Mother will never let me fall. Mother chose me above all of you. All that you know is wrong.
Cannot seem to focus.
I might need some help here.
That won't make this easier for you.
You can claim enough of us.
This encounter has certainly smashed my expectations. Come now, Bruce. Can't let yourself get too carried away. We were planning on taking them alive. Then again, Wanda, eliminate them.
It's over. We must leave now. Wanda, stop. It's me.
It is not her, Nico. She cannot hear you anymore.
See her almost destroy all three of us? Then yes.
She hesitated
and then blew up the ground where you were standing.
Still, Juan is in there. Somewhere. I know it.
No. She is here.
Impossible.
Close it! Now!
What do you think I am trying to do?
No escape. No more. You were saying, Wanda. You. Your fault. You will be no more.
Enough!
Agatha.
Don't say a word, Nico. What would be...
Ileana, are you okay?
My best friend just tried to murder me. What do you think?
Maybe we should consider Wanda as too dangerous to save.
How dare you?
I am sorry. I just...
Leave. Before I say something I will regret.
I have too many regrets this evening already.
Good night, then.
Good? There is nothing good about this night, Hunter. Nothing good at all.
Nico, I...
Don't bother. Kinda just want to be left alone.
At least we tried.
Save it for a speech. I'm tired.
We can talk tomorrow.
Yeah.
Immature.
Hunter, if you're looking for Caretaker, she went to her room.
Caretaker? It is Hunter.
Leave me be. I'm not exactly in the mood for visitors right now.
Yeah, and she, made it very clear she doesn't want to be disturbed. She's, pretty upset.
It seems there's a competition going on to see who can reprimand the young sons the harshest.
Are you participating?
I'm really glad everyone made it back safe and sound, which is impressive on its own. Trying an incantation like that at their level, one might think they would ask for a Sorcerer Supreme's guiding hand.
I am sure that they now know it would have been better with you there.
Kind of you, Hunter. I kept my composure, but I care for Wanda. It was under my watch that she was taken. There is nothing more I want than to make this right. Even if the outcome wasn't as hoped, we now know what has happened to her. I've been hearing her voice, but each time it grows fainter. By the great Agamotto, we'll bring her back to us.
I'm worried about Nico and Magic. I think they're in shock or something.
We're all in shock. It's gonna take some time for us to pull it back together.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
Don't you think, with all my knowledge, all my expertise, I could have helped save Wanda?
No.
Why?
Because we do not trust you, Strange.
Your problem, Magic, is that you don't trust anyone.
Why should I? Where were you when Wanda was taken? What have you or any of the other Avengers done to rescue her?
I thought we resolved this already. There was nothing any of us could do.
No, you resolved it out of your mind. We acted.
And had you elicited my help, you might have succeeded.
Please. You Avengers would only have gotten in our way.
I suppose we'll never know now, will we? And people say Tony's ego's big.
Ugh, enough of this. I have to attend to some issues in Limbo. Someone has to make sure we have safe passage through space-time.
Now who is running from a fight, Ileana? A warning, Hunter. I'm in a foul mood at the moment. I try not to be someone who equates youth with folly. I wish Ileana would not look at someone with a lifetime of experience and assume incompetence. Perhaps there was more I could have done to save Wanda, but until I get back into my sanctum, I cannot see everything I once did.
Magic just does not understand what you have been through, Doctor.
Of course she doesn't. She hasn't experienced an inkling of the universe that I have.
Then why let this bother you?
You know why? I just don't feel complete without the Sanctum and all its prophetic perks. Like I'm not quite myself.
So you can no longer peer into the future. But that is not where your true value lies. Maybe it is time to reframe your place in the world.
Perhaps you're right, but I do not know where to start.
You can start by realizing you are the Sorcerer Supreme, no matter where you rest your head.
Thank you, Hunter, for your wise counsel. Now, if you will excuse me, this Sorcerer Supreme needs to figure out a way to save us from this mess. I just hope this is what you were expecting, Hunter. How may the Sorcerer Supreme assist you? One sorcerer's trash is another's treasure. I'll let you be the judge on this one. It's not entirely worthless, just not especially valuable either.
How's it going, boss? No problem. Got some upgrades for you, hot off the press. Or forge. I feel like I could automate this process and take myself out of the loop here. Reading's good. Not bad, right? No peeking now. How does this look? I'm pretty sure Charlie left a steaming coil in the hallway. Third state of matter, indeed. Take your pick, Hunter. What can I say except you're welcome? Let's get started, Dr. Spooky.
Farewell.
Fine. Speak.
Caretaker could have at least left me a chair. Better to have it and not need it, right? Practice makes perfect.
Constant innovation. That's the Stark promise. Been looking forward to upgrading that.
Don't stress it too much. There's no wrong answers here.
This will make a difference.
See if you're as good as they say.
Later.
We've stumbled on a Hydra unit unloading some of their stolen bounty. You'll have to move quickly if we're going to recover any of their equipment.
That should not be a problem.
I am.
I think you got him.
Whatever works.
Someone order a sandwich? I'll make good use of this.
Watch closely.
Nice work.
We will never forget.
forsake her. The victory!
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key. You've secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
Enough, huh? You had to get into demon worship too? Here's one for you. Try and stop me now.
Times like this, I miss fighting the Red Skull.
On getting the other keys.
Didn't you try that already?
Support units on the move. Listen to your guard.
Time to get to work.
Another of the crates is armed to detonate. Get to that key card. The last crate. Wipe out the remaining Hydra forces, and let's get you home.
You're just lucky we aren't allowed to take her life.
For Hydra!
We'll suffer together.
Thank you.
will be forever.
Hope this helps.
Follow my lead.
One shipment Hydra won't be receiving.
A few of us are meeting up tonight. It's a book club. You're probably busy, but if not, the other said I should invite you.
A book club?
Yeah, I didn't figure the great and powerful Hunter would be into a book club.
If it is worth reading, I'm interested.
All our books are worth reading. Anyway, I'm headed to the meeting. I doubt it's your thing, but if you're interested, you could tag along.
After you.
Okay, then.
I know about as much as you. Blade put this together.
Blade's giving you the stink eye. Or maybe he doesn't like the punch. Either way, I think he wants to speak with you.
Here's how this works. We pick out a book, we read the book, and then next meeting, we talk about the book. It's my turn to pick, so give me a minute. I need to narrow it down.
What kind of book is a book club book?
The good ones, that's the plan at least.
Did you already talk about today's book?
Well, no, there isn't one for today.
What is the best book you have read so far?
None.
You have not read any books, but you are starting a book club?
Hunter, I've read half the books in the library. I have too many favorites to list. I meant I have no book club favorites yet.
You are being evasive, and I do not know why.
This is technically our first meeting.
Huh. I thought this was a regular thing you did.
Yeah, I wanted to be. Doesn't matter how sharp your weapons are, if your mind is as dull as a brick. Just give me some space. I need to find the right book if I'm going to... I need to pick the right book, okay?
All right.
I hope I have time for this. I used to be in one of these with my friend Jess, but it fell apart.
What happened?
I got reassigned, she had a kid, aliens invaded, the usual.
Aliens?
Yeah, it's been a busy decade.
Hunter.
This is the first book club I've been to that didn't devolve into a knockdown, drag-out fight.
Must have been some book club.
A few years back, Bruce and Tony started an Avengers literature circle. First book chosen was Banner's favorite. Tony hated it. Said it was the worst poetry he'd ever read. That a mascara-blinded lab monkey could have written it better. I still don't know what that means. Turned out, it wasn't Banner's favorite book. It was Hulk's.
Oh, no.
We lost two floors of Avengers Tower before he calmed down.
What happened next?
Black Widow invoked the "this is why we can't have nice things" rule and banned book clubs from meeting at the tower.
All right, I made my decision.
So what is it going to be?
The first book we'll read for book club will be The Art of War by Sun Tzu.
Ooh, a classic.
Yep, that's an old book.
Way older than The Hunter.
Can you give me a quick summary?
It's about war. Come on, Hunter.
How old is this book?
5th century BCE. Ancient and still relevant.
Cannot wait to check it out.
Was that a library pun?
I do not know. How would you say it stacks up?
Stop, right now, or so help me, I will ban you from book club. Anyway, our time is tight, I get it. But stop by the library and read the book before the next meeting. But I hope you read the whole thing. This book is one of my favorites.
The katana gave that away.
Yeah, I'm always around if you want to chat about it.
Nah, I'll save it for the next book club.
I could chat about it.
Nah, I'm good.
What did you think of the meeting?
Seems like a great way to get to know each other.
What do you think about Blade's choice of book?
It got me thinking about a book I can choose. It'll have to be a good one to match Blade's pick.
See you later.
Next time, then.
I admit, I like the low-pressure approach we're taking to book club. These things should be fun and informative. Not the high-stakes powder keg of the Stark and Banner book club regime.
I think that went well. Carol seemed to enjoy herself. What do you think?
Blade, did you start a book club so Carol would join it?
No. Yes, sort of. We were talking about books, and I may have suggested the two of us read a book and talk about it. Captain America overheard and expressed interest. Carol said I was starting a book club, and he asked if he could join.
Then what?
What was I supposed to do? Say no to Captain America?
Knowledge is the key to a person's heart.
You think?
It might be the key to Carol's heart.
The key to mine is a silver stake, so you got the better end of the deal. Glad you came, Hunter. But don't forget to do the reading.
All right, I will.
I'm not kidding.
It's nice of Hydra to provide all these free sparring partners for you. If they were smart, they'd start... So, you've been dead?
Yes.
What's on the other side?
Of death?
Yes, blazing trumpets, fiery pits, Thor's backyard. Where did you end up?
The barking was endless. Wagging tails stretched to the horizon. But after my death, I learned that all dogs really do go too.
I'm going to stop you right there, boss. See if Corgi's was not on my afterlife bingo card. I have a betting pool going on which religion was, you know, right. I was really hoping you could give me an edge.
I guess you will have to figure it out for yourself.
Let's hope that's in many, many years. Hanging with Tony's always a good time.
Magic, are you all right?
No, Hunter, I am not. And neither is Limbo. The dark energy is increasing.
This danger you feel, have you given more thought to what could be causing it?
Yes, but I do not want to say it out loud.
It is all right to fear, Magic.
I am not afraid, Hunter. It's just... once I say his name, he becomes real again.
Words have power. I do not want to give him any more than he already has.
He?
If I am right, you will see soon enough. But tonight, that's all I can say.
What are you up so late reading?
The twisted brain drippings of that psycho Faustus? This journal is like a love letter to Aleister Crowley, the Necronomicon, Jack the Ripper, and Charles Manson, all remixed into some nightmarish open mic poetry. I'm going to be up all night trying to make sense of it, see if it helps us find our way back into the Sanctum.
You are exhausted, Carol. Get some rest. You can crack Faustus's code tomorrow.
It's not that I don't appreciate the sentiment, Hunter, but I'll tap out when I'm ready. Besides, if I went to sleep right now, this nightmare juice would be sure to terrorize me with bad dreams. And when I say bad dreams, I don't mean Lovecraftian demons or Cenobites. I mean being stuck at a 12-hour poetry slam in the East Village. You know, real horror. Listen to this crap. Lilith, your name is a black hole for men like me to lose their souls. How I await to be suffocated in your arms. Choke on the dark tendrils of your hair. Murder me, goddess, and I will help you murder this dimension.
These are just the ramblings of a madman. No rhyme or reason to be found.
There must be something helpful here. Well, I ought to get back to burning the midnight oil. I got about 400 pages to go of this crap. I'll let you know what I find out.
Good day, Hunter.
Ah, I see. Curious.
Good morning, Hunter. Got a minute to chat?
You wanted to speak, Captain America?
Please, call me Steve or Cap. I know I'm a newer kid on the block, but I'm noticing some major divisions within this team. All the interpersonal drama is pulling focus from the real danger, Lilith.
I have witnessed the divisions. I must do a better job of resolving the conflicts at hand.
Hardest lessons hit the closest to our hearts. Leading others is never straightforward or easy. It's definitely not all on your shoulders, but I respect you for taking accountability. Don't forget that you're the only one of us who's beaten Lilith and paid the ultimate price for it. You stand out here as a leader. The Midnight Suns, Strange, Carol, Tony, even me. We all look to you for our cues. It's a responsibility, and it's a tough one.
I have been a weapon all my life, to be wielded and directed by others. Leadership ability is not my forte. I would appreciate a few pointers.
Just the fact that you're willing to learn means you're on the right track.
I would benefit from your honest appraisal.
Take it step by step and build some bridges between teammates. We're all tired, but some team building might be what we need, even if it's just blowing off a little steam. Times like this, it's easy to forget we're all on the same side. You've already made the ultimate sacrifice once before. I've been there. I know what it's like to be asked to do it again and again. It doesn't get easier, but you get stronger and better at making the hard calls. I've given you a lot to process, but let's pick up this conversation again soon.
Good to see you.
I thought you'd be stuck in the past, but that was fun.
Let's do it again.
I just hope this is what you were expecting, Hunter. Found another artifact, Hunter? To be fair, it does look interesting, at least. It's not entirely worthless, just not especially valuable.
Welcome to Tony's Scary Demon Cave. I'm Tony. I'm your assistant today. Got some upgrades for you, hot off the press. Or forge. Later.
My link with the Sanctum is weakened.
could go a few rounds.
Ready for more? Don't stress it too much. There's no wrong answers here.
Just give me a target.
An enhanced spell. Most welcome.
All right, then.
Nico, magic. How are they? They won't speak to me.
They're holding up, all things considered. But I wouldn't expect them to thaw anytime soon. Not when it comes to you.
I see. I understand they're still angry. I just don't want them to feel alienated from the team.
Then you shouldn't have made them feel alienated.
I know, I know. I will try and make amends. Any progress on the journal?
If by progress you mean genetic experimentation recipes, demonic incantations, and what Strange here thinks is some sort of, wait for it, Lilith fanfiction Faustus wrote in a 10,000-year-old dead language...
Ancient Atlantean.
Then sure. Tons.
I actually speak a little Atlantean.
T'o mile oth ep isith?
But... I did find this.
A hole?
We think it's a shipping facility. Or smuggling. Faustus may have been a demented loon, but the man kept some pretty detailed records.
Possibly for stealing. From me.
Via the hole.
Let me guess. That's why I'm here.
Well, given the nocturnal and clandestine nature of this operation, as well as your experience in dealing with subterranean affairs?
I'll bet. Ever wonder why you people only come to me for the dirty work?
Because you are a vampire? You sleep in the actual dirt? Or a coffin?
I mean, there's sort of a point buried in there. Sorry.
Let's go.
I don't believe anyone can make sense of Dr. Faustus's ramblings.
What in the...
Sound like a diva, but just once. Mission on top.
Checking out a big dark hole in the ground does not excite you.
Combing through Faustus's twisted ramblings wasn't the easiest job in the world, but Captain Marvel did manage to find a spot of particular interest to the late Doc.
Must be a way to smuggle ourselves inside. Let me guess. Stealth, not your style?
I'm a vampire, remember? demented stealth.
You might want to tell that to them.
Hydra forces in this area are causing trouble. Let's take them down.
Consider it done.
If you're done showing off, why don't we move on Hydra and put an end to their artifact smuggling operation for good?
No problem.
Well, that's exciting.
I'm impressed.
I think you got it.
It's gonna be fun.
As ordered.
Lilith must really want me out of the picture.
That's getting old.
Let's see how tough you are.
Don't waste the opportunity.
According to our thermal scan, this hole branches from here across the entire city. What the hell was Faustus doing down here?
You would have to ask Crossbones.
Hydra has always sought power from the occult, but this feels different. It's one thing to steal artifacts, but this entire setup feels like distribution center. But distribution to where?
If my mother is involved, nowhere good.
Then I'm betting it somehow involves Banner.
Thank you.
built up for these jumps.
We saw the Toviat! We're all gonna...
You're wasting your energy.
No retreat. That's not supposed to hurt. You're ready now.
The sheer scope of Hydra's operations in this city are staggering, especially considering the number of heroes that take up residence here.
The greatest lie the devil ever told was convincing the world he didn't exist.
Faustus was killed so that we would never find this place.
Crossbones was looking for any excuse to put that guy down. We just came along at the right time.
Either way, whatever's down that hole is clearly worth killing to protect. I suggest we get down there while we can.
The light will carry you onward.
The advantage is mine.
Walk in the light.
I needed that.
They're repositioning.
See why so many fear your strength.
The seating is planned.
Are you ready? Time for the ring.
Taking the shot. You've got nothing to fear.
Hope you're ready for a fight.
Thank you.
That's a neat trick.
No issues to report. They're going.
Good effort.
We've done it. Excellent work.
Where do you think it goes?
Down.
Better not be a Fire Dragoon lair. Hydra's been busy.
Whatever the hell they're doing down here. It smells wicked. Remind you of something?
The Sanctum. Back door?
Gonna say yes.
We serve our mother. We await the return of the midnight sun. We eat interlopers. And their little brains.
I would have preferred the Fire Dragoon.
Trouble. Let's take them down.
We'll handle it.
Let's see if they have an answer for this. Weak, even for Hydra.
They want to try a few more.
That door of his may be our best bet at getting through to the Sanctum and finally taking the fight to Lilith.
Smells like Fresh meat. Surface meat. So much better than sewer meat. Sweet, sweet surface meat.
Yeah, I'm sure he'll let us through if we just ask nicely.
Not a problem. What's this? One less thing to worry about. Enjoy your nap.
Hydra would make a far easier meal than us, monster.
Yes, but underneath their crunchy shell, is spoiled. Mother's blood makes them stronger. It sours the flavor. Too much gamma for our liking.
Well, that put me off my lunch.
To Hydra's reinforcements, even down here in the sewers. Deal with them if they are in the way. But Venom is the priority.
With other food, especially when we are hungry.
We've done it. Excellent work.
I thought Venom's breath was bad.
It is.
Oh, you know I'm kidding, don't you, Charlie?
Yeah.
How long was I out?
Days.
What?
happened?
Before or after you exploded?
The collar.
Still intact. Though, I'll admit, when Agatha and I first made it for you, we didn't anticipate the need to withstand alien energy.
Felt like more than that. As if...
Thankfully, the Venom creature didn't seem to like it either. Ran off through that gate of his, which is why Blade was able to get you home.
Next time, I will send that thing straight into the abyss.
Next time, there will be no next time. I know I've been pushing things hard. Pushing you.
That's what you do.
Maybe not on this one. At least until we find a way to counteract the volatile effect of these compounding alien and mystic energies. Which reminds me, Strange and Stark have been chomping at the bit to come see you. Which, of course, I would not allow.
Hope you were not too rough on them.
Me? Of course not. Though I can't speak for Charlie. Still, wouldn't hurt to show your face around here when you're ready. People are starting to worry.
Tell me about it.